There's sound. Okay. Canyonlands. Okay. Okay. Indiana Jones and the Infernal Machine. Has a very different name, Germany, but whatever. American Southwest, 1947.
Time to go to work.
So this takes place long after the other three main games. Alright, one second, I have to switch something here. And now we're back in the game, please. Okay. Though he should be older, but he really isn't. So, problems with this game. Streamlabs does want to capture it, so I have to capture the entire monitor. And that's why you saw the Steam overlay and that stuff. I tried for like 20 minutes now to get it working. And the problem is if I change the resolution, because now it's on 1280 by 960. If I change it to full HD, this happens. You see that down here? What the fuck? Why does it go down here? Why is it getting lower? I have no idea, but I can't play like that, so I have to switch it back. Which one was it? This one? And it was really hard to get at, to get shown on full screen, Streamlabs. But we have it working now. What is quick save? F5, okay. So, yeah, let's just start. I know the first few levels I know by heart, so not much of a challenge there, probably. But I still love it, and it just looks almost exactly the same. I think Indiana looks a bit better, a bit more polished, his shirt and his trousers, but it still looks as shitty as it did in 1999. So these blocks we can push and pull while holding control. And around the levels there is a lot of things to be found, like small treasures, which are optional, but you can look at them here. You see we found one treasure and it's worth $40. And at the beginning of each level we can buy ammo or medicine for the next level, if we want to. Here we have weapons. We always have the fists, the whip, and our revolver, which has infinite ammo, which is nice, but he does very little damage. You start with one poison kit if you get bit by a snake or stung by a scorpion. We have a lighter to light up dark areas or to light up torches, and we have the chalk, which we can use.
Whoops.
Which we can use to walk right on walls. And it's random what it says there. That button, that green button at the bottom is our health. If we take damage, like in a pie chart, it starts to get yellow first, and then red, and then black, I guess. But let's try not to show that, but we probably will. So here.
That thing looks whippable.
And it's not a woman. Yeah, sometimes we can use our whip to climb up. Like here. Like every true archaeologist does. There's supposed to be a treasure here. I'm confused. And now we have our first enemy. Oh shit. And he aims automatically. That's nice. Most of the times. Sometimes it's not. It's like, oops. Like Lara Croft back then. She aimed automatically as well. Tomb Raider, I guess. And yeah, later we will find more weapons. There is a rifle in the game, which we will get in the third level, if I remember correctly. Which, oh no, that's not the one. We get a automatic rifle, like an AK-47 or something like that. And in my old version, that one was bugged, so every time I used that, my game crashed. And oops. Whoa. And so every time there was a part with a lot of enemies, it was really hard to do because I couldn't use the automatic weapon. Is the sound... is it too loud? That water was really... loud. Is it better? Okay, now it stopped. So let's get up again to get the treasure. So that skeleton.
Now what?
And let's go down in the water again and now look at this awesome animation coming right up. I love it. Yeah, bottom right, that's our... how much air we got left, how long we can hold our breath. So there's this big part here where we can climb up there, just to test our climbing skills, but we won't do that. We will go down here, with that weird green light.
What's this?
Get more money. First level is kind of like a tutorial, so that's why that big climbing passage is there, but we don't have to do that. Go back here. Oh, this is a real excavation.
Funny how I didn't spot this before. If this is the prize, I'll lose my grant for sure. Where are the priceless artifacts? The gilded idols? The crowns of kings?
Wait, so he's talking about the fund he got to go there, and he's just stealing from other excavators?
Good news never travels that fast. Better get up there.
You didn't do anything on your own, you're just... stealing. And how did they not find this?
Look what I found.
Jesus. Why is this skeleton? That must be an archaeologist. Because it's not in a hole or something. It's not dug out. It's just laying around there. Jeez. Look at this beautiful bush, isn't it? Gorgeous. Come on, get up there. Yeah, the controls are very 1999. I don't think there was something down here, but we'll see. Here we could use the lighter, for example, which shows us not much. But hey, it's another statue.
What have we here? An idol.
There you go, there's your idol. That's an American idol. Up there, that's where we started. and everyone but him saw the fragment down there. Wait, no, the snake's up there. There's no snake down here. So we can just get the gold.
What's this?
Skellington. So when this game came out, I was 5. So, I probably didn't play it until I was a few years older, but still I was way too young to play it, and that's why I didn't get far in the game. So, the first 3 levels I know by heart, and a lot of the 4th one, but not all of it, because the finale, there's like your first boss fight, you could call it, and that one was impossible for me as a child to do. But then we got the official, what's it called in English? Like nowadays, you just look up where to go on the internet. But back then, you had to buy a book, and that's what we did, and that's how we finally managed to do that 4th level. And then I played it through once till the end with the help of the book, but I don't remember any of that except like first 4 levels, and after that it's
look what I found.
It's gonna be very interesting. Can I jump off? Can, nice. Okay, now the big jump. See if we can do it without dying. First level. Let's jump. Oh, and of course I played it in German back then, and I love the German voices of the Russian enemies that are coming soon, and I hope they're just as funny in English.
Oh no. What now? Sophia Hapgood.
Hello, Indy. Been a while.
I'll say. What brings you out west? Some psychic premonition about the treasures I should have found?
My, look at these wonderful potsherds.
It's the new thinking in archaeology. Find some worthless debris, analyze it, understand it for history. Kind of noble, don't you think?
There's an iron curtain coming down on Europe. The Russians are taking over.
I read the papers.
Want a real chance to be noble? We need your help.
Uh-huh. Who's we?
When I joined during the war, it was the OSS. Now President Truman calls us the Central Intelligence Agency.
Is that what you're up to these days? Soviet sabotage? Atomic secrets?
Don't be silly. We've got whole battalions for that. It's my job to worry about more, unusual activity. Such as this dig site on the Euphrates River, south of Baghdad.
Babylon.
Remember your Bible? That's where mortals raised the Tower of Babel to invade heaven.
Well, you know, this does look like the ruins of a Temenanki. The ziggurat often identified with the tower.
Very good, Dr. Jones. You're looking at the brainchild of one Gennady Volodnikov of the Leningrad Physics Institute. He thinks there's some truth to the biblical legend.
Isn't he a godless communist?
Physicist who studies manifolds and hyperspace. Quirky theoretical stuff.
Now, what's a guy like that doing in Babylon?
Not sure. All we really know is he thinks the atom bomb is a joke.
Then why isn't the world laughing?
Indy, suppose the tower housed some deadly force no one else had ever heard of. Something as dangerous as nuclear fission.
And the Babylonians tore it down for reasons not discussed in the good book.
Exactly.
It's an amusing theory, but as you can see, I've got troubles of my own.
You don't think I flew out here from Washington just to relieve your boredom, I hope. This came from the Russian dig site.
Somebody made a mistake. This looks like part of a steam engine, maybe a locomotive from the last century.
There's no mistake. We've dated the thing. It's 2,600 years old.
Mm-hmm. Really? Look at that little wheel spin.
Right through your hand.
Come on, Indy, we're the CIA. We have spies.
It looks a lot like Half-Life 1. the mountains and the helicopter. Time elapsed 13. Treasures found 10. Value of treasures found 510. Total treasure value 510. So now we could buy shit, but I'm saving for the secret map, which is basically a secret level. Or an extra level, which didn't work back then in my original German version. So maybe it will work this time. So that's a level I don't even have never played, even haven't. English. Now we have some human enemies in this level.
Babylon. A lot of mud brick and not much else. Why do the Russians want to dig it up?
So this is the first real level, and we have the first real puzzles here. Could call them. Can you get up there, dude? Can you not? You can. Talk about it. You don't want to talk about it. So down here there is nothing else, if I remember. Come on, get up there. We can just park our American Jeep there and no one cares, and the Russians are just over there. The communists. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Russian words we do not understand. One of you can translate that. Please tell us. Okay.
The Minister Stra hereby reminds Comrade Dr. Volodnikov that socialist theory disavows the existence of supernatural powers.
Those doctrinaire apparatchiki. What is it? They think I'm out here searching for God?
Possibly. I'm just decoding the message, sir.
I'm searching for Marduk, a creature the Babylonians worship as a god, but he doesn't live in heaven, just on another plane.
What kind of plane, sir? Soviet or American?
Not airplane, you idiot. It's another dimension of reality. The Ethereum.
Be careful, Professor. When questions of ideology arise, they often conceal doubts about methods and results.
In Forward Ministerstva, we're making excellent progress, all according to plan. We know the true story is waiting in the Room of the Tablets. That's where we'll find out what happened to the tower. And to the machine Marduk inspired. We're close. It's a matter of days. And damn the ideology!
Okay, his voice was much better in the German version. But I don't think we can play it in German on the Steam version. I think that's only English. So we don't mind that.
Okay. Quite an operation the Russians have going here. Makes me jealous. The site is crawling with guards. I better steer clear.
Thank God they're standing next to those explosive barrels. But we'll go there later. So first, take a little dive. I think there was a treasure down there, but I'm not sure. Nope, there is not. Okay. Oh, get back up again. Which only takes forever. Maybe we should have loaded. Sometimes it's quicker. Okay. Think we can jump down there, but is there something here? Oh. Okay, but I know there's a spider or something down there. somewhere. Oh, there, whoa, 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 there they are. Holy shit. Shoot them, shoot them, shoot them, shoot them, shoot them. Jeez. I was so scared of them as a child. Holy shit. Look at them. They're horrible. But that's the wrong side. We need to go over there. Can we jump over there? Yes, we can. There was another one here, right? Jesus, it's so dark. Was there or was there not? Oh shit, there it is. No. Oh, you can't fucking whip it. Help! Thank God all those Russian guards are deaf. Still standing right over there. Okay.
Hey, T!
I did get damage from that? Holy shit, it was so far away. And look at the bullet flying. Holy shit. Oh, he's too far away to auto aim. Come on, where's the last one? Maybe I need to raise the difficulty level because they're dying really quick, but it's... Oh shit! Oh, he has a heavy pistol, that's doing a lot of damage. Kind of. And those spiders shouldn't die
now
with
what?
One hit as well, but I'll take
some
it.
Medicine.
I didn't even know back then that you could change the difficulty level. Okay, that's ammo. Now we have a new gun. Now we have a 9mm pistol. And we have
a gun.
A gun, right. That's the heavy pistol. Oh, machine pistol? That's what you're calling it? Okay. I mean, it's not what we call a machine pistol nowadays, but I don't know, is there another one here? Or a scorpion or some shit? Fucking animals. Doesn't look like it. We can take the medikit.
What have we here?
It's a full heal.
A medical kit.
Okay. I think there's more enemies down there. Or not. Oh. More poison antidote.
Some medicine.
That's what I said. Did Indiana Jones ever shoot enemies in the movies? Except that one guy who wanted to sword fight him. Oh, they have a big fucking giant base here, those Russians. Stop running. I fucking love this game. Holy shit! The death sounds. Oh, there's a scorpion. Goodbye. Give me your ammo.
Hey! A medical kit.
Okay. Let's get some treasures. No, that's more medical kits. Nice.
Look what I found. First aid. Now
oh, first
what?
Aid.
First aid.
So I think that's it here, or is there some medical herbs or shit? Was the enemy here? We're here. Oh. Guess he's on the other side. There's nothing here, no. So we move the box. And now we look at the Russian trucks. Beautiful.
Their trucks go right through the checkpoint. That's my passport.
No, it isn't. No, what the? Fucking hogs. Let's go over there. Alright. Maybe I should play that with a controller. Maybe that's easier.
What's this? Medicinal herb, what have we here?
Medicinal.
Medicinal herbs.
Okay, that's a new word for me. Is there one here? Oh.
Look what I found. Some medicine.
If you get bitten by a spider or snake or scorpion, you get damage over time, and that's what that poison is for. Which we might need later. I hope not. That's where we've been before. Now we have to jump on a fucking truck. Like every good archaeologist does. If there will be another one one day. Do do do. Oh, here comes one. Glad no one sees us.
Uh-oh.
Welp. Are they here already? Yeah, they are. But I think we can still take this.
Now what? Hmm. Some medicine.
Okay, now let's get ready to rumble. Easy. Shit, he has a rifle! Shoot him! Holy shit, he's doing a lot of damage. But I think that's it.